वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, डाटा हैंडलिंग क्लास 7th मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 3, वी टेकिंग एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.2। डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम अजीम कुमार मंडल, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर, आई रिप्रेजेंटिंग शांतिपनी हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल राजोदा। एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.2, इन द केस ऑफ द 3.1 वी स्टडी अबाउट द एवरेज, बट इन द केस ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.2 वी स्टडी मोड। What is the basic mean of the mode? Mode, that means a maximum frequency. A representation of the maximum frequency are known as the mode. Students, just focus on the different types of method. Each and every concept related to average, related to mean, related to mode, both consist three types. That means type 1, then after we have to study type 2, then we have to study type 3. Now we are going with the type number 1. Take a simple example. A simple example: following are the marginal victory of the football match. What is the mean of the margin victory? That means team A done 3 goals and team B done 5 goals. What is the difference between 3 and 5? Will be equal up to, that means team B win the match by 2 goals. That means a marginal victory will be equal up to. I hope you understand the concept of the marginal victory. That means any team consists the different wins of matches, like by 1, by 3, marginal victory, by 2, by 5, by 1, by 4, by 6, by 2, by 5, by 2, by 2, by 2, by 4, by 1, by 2, by 3, and so on. We have to find out the amount of mode. That is a type number 1. My dear small kids, we have to study type number 1 to find the value of mode when the question in the series form. In the series form, question basically two types, series form and table form. This question arranged in the series form. Now, how many numbers are there? Numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, we are taking numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Telemarks. What is the mean of the telemarks? In the last lecture, last video, I told 1 represented by like this 1, 2 represented by the 2 parallel lines, 3 represented by 3 parallel lines, 4 represented by 4 parallel lines, 5 represented by like these. Okay? Telemark. And last column represent number of batches. What is the mean of the number of, sorry, not a batches, number of matches. Okay? Number of matches, yeah, simply I told marginal victory. Marginal victory by 1. How many matches are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15 and 15, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 and 40. That means a total number of matches will be equivalent of 40. Now, okay, marginal victory 1, marginal victory 1, 1 time, 2 time, 3 times, 4 time, 5 time, 6, 7, 8 times, and finally 9 times. How many times 1 repeated? 9 times. So number of matches will be equal of 9 and telemark. Telemark 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I hope student you getting this statement. 1, how many times 1 repeated in the question? 9 times, the telemark of the 9, like this. Now 2, 2, just focus on the 2. 1 time, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, that means of 14 times win by the difference of 2, 14. 14, the representation of 14, 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now, next one is the 3. Number is 3. Now, 3, 1 time, 2 time, 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, 6 times, 6. Finally, we getting 6 required solution for the number 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now student, we searching number 4. Number 4, 1 time, 2 times, 3 times and 4 times. That means how many times? 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we searching number 5. In the first row, 1 time, 2 time, 3 times, 3 times. That means 3, 1, 2, 3. 6, where is the 6? In the first row, there is the 1 time, 2 time, that means 2 times. Finally, I check out the all values are present or not. We will check out the all values insert in the table, yes or no. Take it, in the row number first, all values are insert. In the row number second, 1, 4 is remaining. In the row number third, 1, 3 is remaining. We getting two possible values, 4 and 3. Now, again 4 is insert. 4 is insert. So, 4 plus 1, these 4 is insert. So, 4 plus 1 will be equal to 5. Tally mark 5. And in the case of the 3, one another value is insert. So 6 convert into the form of 7, and 7 the tally mark of 7, just like that. Now we getting the total number of matches. Number of matches 9 plus 14. How much? 9 plus 4, 23, 23, 30, 35. 35, then finally will be equal of 40. So total will be equal of according to the question. Now time to find out mode. So we getting maximum frequency. What is the maximum frequency? Maximum frequency is 14 in the form of 2. That means a 2 consist maximum frequency. So mode where we write mode will be equal of 2. Sir, what is the mean of the mode? A number which consists in maximum time are known as mode. I hope student you getting the question number first. Student, second type of mode, find the mode of number, just similar to the last question but not a part of the tally mark. In the case of given series, again numbers are 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. How many type 2? How many times? Frequency of 2 will be equal of 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. The frequency of 3 will be equal of 1, 2. The frequency of 4 will be equal of 1. And the frequency of 5 will be equal of 3. And the frequency of 6 will be equal of 2. Maximum frequency are known as mode. So students, what is the mode? Take a mode will be equal of 2. I hope student you getting the concept about the mode according to your syllabus. Thank you so much.